Hello, what is up guys? My name is DanoGamer3737, and today we are actually playing some more Fortnite. Now, I know, it's weird because, you know, I always said, what, I don't want to do Fortnite anymore. But, I don't know, I've been really liking the game lately a lot, and I've been personally grinding a lot lately. And, yeah, so I have the Kylo Ren skin right here. I've actually had it since the first Star Wars collab came out. But yeah, today, as if this video comes out on the same day, is May the 4th. So if you guys don't know, it is May the 4th. Like, May the 4th be with you. Also, I just finished watching the new Star Wars movie. It was really good. It surprised me, because I'm not a huge Star Wars fan, like, compared to Marvel or the Jurassic Park series. But yeah, it was good. But they re-added the lightsabers in Fortnite. It was only for today and tomorrow, but I mean, you know, it's not gonna do anything bad. It's not gonna harm anybody. But there has been some new updates to this game lately. I haven't made a video about helicopters. There's helicopters in the game. They recently added so that Risky Reels has a a name on the map, which is cool. And yeah, so I'm just gonna be going around right here looking for these lightsabers, going to Pleasant Park because it's one of my favorite drops right now. And so yeah, I'll catch you guys back in a bit when I find the lightsaber. And here we go guys, here, right here, just walking straight by, almost didn't see it, but here we do, oh my goodness, here we have Kylo Ren's lightsaber. So I don't think they changed them, yeah, I think they are like completely the same from the first season, or from the very first time they appeared. So yeah, I don't think they changed. They got some pretty good loot, got a blue assault rifle, blue SMG, legendary minigun, and legendary rocket launcher. So, which is good that I have a legend. Look at all those supply drops. But it's good that I have a legendary minigun and a legendary rocket launcher, because you could obviously counter the lightsaber in many different ways, especially in Battle Royale right now with the minigun and the Brutus minigun. But you have, in like a normal mode, or in at least in this mode, or people can't find the stuff, but if you don't know, explosives could easily so as you know, the lightsaber can deflect bullets, but the rocket launcher is an explosive, so it could just go right past. Same with C4 and grenades. But the minigun is different because it is a spray item. It will stop the first few bullets, but soon the lightsaber will like stop deflecting them, and then you could just go on to rail them. But yeah, so this glider that I'm having is called the TIE Whisperer, and it is actually an exclusive glider. There's another lightsaber. It is a exclusive glider. You could only get that glider if you attended the event. And also, this emote Jedi training is also, and it's not exclusive, but when the lightsabers first came out, those were the only, that was like something you could get by like completing challenges and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna hopefully find some people. If I don't find some people, I'll try to make like a montage of and everything, hopefully getting some lightsaber kills. Oh, there's someone right here. Tagged him 60, 40, I believe. Hopefully I could try to get him with the lightsaber quickly. Shield. This is very scuffed right now. First kill with the lightsaber. Sorry, I wasn't talking there. I was a little stressed. But that is the first kill with the lightsaber. I really like it. It's really nice. A nice, clean weapon. But yeah. Ooh, a nice attack. honestly get rid of the RPG. Looks like someone's coming back for me. Is this the same guy? No, it's just someone else. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. With the minigun, you have the minigun. You actually drill. Where, just like that guy explained, you can literally just stop them from literally doing everything and they will stop. And like the thing will like stop. But I'm just looking for more people. I really don't see any people. But yeah, I think I might just make this a montage. So yeah, guys, get ready for the awesome montage. Game. It was a close game. Most of the enemy team left. A lot of the enemy team left. So I'm just I don't know what to say. But yeah, that was a really good game. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you again. Remember to like, subscribe, and sub that bell. And yeah, have a good day and goodbye.